Peavy stop it.
Oh, what a clever little guy. Oh, my gosh.
This is BGMC, Dr. Peavy.
DMD. Would always be. Yeah, he's like Kamada has a response.
Yeah.
You'd hide with me. Like the wind.
Nice.
Counter.
Whoa.
Wow.
Okay, I'm impressed.
Yeah. That'll
do what it be.
And I'm taught it up to low in this first set.
Yeah,
check this line.
Whoa.
Yo, beat me.
Nice follow-ups up there.
There. The follow-ups from Amada, very different from how Leffen continues to follow. Leffen a little more textbook, always tries to lock him up. Amada sometimes working in these nairs, and moves like that to just give him 5 minutes trying to get this attack.
Amada is humble in skating.
Yeah, he's making a difference. Wow, that side though, into the down smash.
Oh, and Amada basically flexed the laces back like it.
It's a knockdown. Here's the chase.
Wow.
He's like, you know what? I don't want you on stage. Get back on stage.
I gotta learn
how to love without you. Oh, dude.
It's gonna be real tough. You need to get like a really clean show.
There we go. There's one.
Oh my God! No way!
Game five! And what we saw game one!
Oh no.
No! Oh! Even for Tonyba!
Nice!
Oh my God!
It's good. Okay, he knows he can't get anything. Okay, I'm on it.
Oh, he didn't jump.
Oh my God! Yeah. And oh my goodness! If he had
he wanted it.
He had down air. Nice. And is he gonna? And that's it!
Oh my God! Dr. Peavy beats Amada 2-0. Oh my God! Who would have thought this would have happened?
That was amazing.
You win.
And if you are in the loser, if you are in this tournament and you are in the losers bracket right now,
my God.
Watch out.